On the first touch-up session, first, draw the shape according to the face structure. Second, use the same color as you used on the initial treatment. At the end, leave the color on for 5 minutes and use the 5 foam and damp cotton pad to wipe off the mask.